What's up, guys? It's Sam here, aka SamRid34, and today is our first video here, and we're gonna be playing Fortnite Battle Royale today. So, let's get started here. Just so you know, I am kind of bad at Fortnite. I only started at Chapter 2, Season 4, so, yeah. Also, please don't mind if I may make, like, a grammar error in my speaking every now and then, because it's just started up here, so, yeah. I'm a bit rusty, of course. Got this emote here. Okay, yes. So let's play solos here. Oh yeah, I got this emote as well, Sneeze. Yes, it's really good. Got this a couple months ago, I got it. Of course, there's this 2FA emote. Spend too much on the game, actually. I was about to show you another email there. Next time. Also, excited to play with. I got a new skin yesterday. Yesterday's my birthday, by the way. So I got a new skin that I'll probably be wearing at some point on here in this video today. It's a real, like, not many people wear it. I don't think you may not recognize it. It's in the item shop. One of my friends gifted to me, actually. So Piggy for gifting that skin to me. So yeah, I'm getting lazy here. I made my drop a bit too late there. I should have dropped a bit sooner. Like, out of all my friends, I am, like, the worst by far. But I only started, like, 6 months ago. I only started 2 seasons. It's gonna probably take me a lot more seasons to get decent. I've been learning a lot from my friends, so I learned a lot from the Fortnite. Where are those players? Alright, one kill sub down so far. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah. Alright, you're ready up here. I've been on like 24 hours as well, so I need to like when I'm not doing a video, what I usually do is warm up and creative first, but because I am doing a video, I don't think you guys would like to see like people doing creative, so I just thought it's okay if I like I do not the best for first couple matches. Practicing my aim. I'd say that's the best that I'm at. If there was one thing to pick that I could leave, that's my aim. Like, I'd say. Okay. I'm gonna go Pleasant this time here. Fine. So I don't have exactly a drop spot yet. If I had to pick one, I'd say it'd be Pleasant or Retail. But like, I drop wherever I need to do my quests. That's where I land. Few people here. Friends have been teaching me awareness here. Guys, say if there's only one thing that I was able to work on, that would be it. Because, like, I can easily lose track of someone. Okay, I'm not gonna sort these weapons out here because just whenever I do that, big pot here. I can use this big pot here, and so I'm at full shield. I should just use this car to drive over there. And oh no! Dang it, I can't drive over there. That car is not able. I can't drive that car. Oh, this guy has some skill here. This guy has. I don't know how there. I don't know how I got that guy there. Like. Yeah, I got dance on for that. Think my asset, I'm just like overpowered. SMG. Okay. Yeah. Shit. I don't know if I should use the med kit. I don't know if that's enough health to lose to use that med kit. Yeah. should have used that mini there. Oh yeah, I need mats. Oh, there's someone nearby there. Someone in this house here. I should crouch. Oh! He counterpumped me there! Oh my god! This game is so bad.
Here.
Alright. Yes. Hopefully the next match or two I start... I'm warmed up here. And then so, most of my friends, so I started chapter 2, season 4. So, most of my friends started in chapter 1, season 3. Oh yeah, so this is the new skin that I got from, that I got gifted from a friend on my birthday. Piggy for giving me this skin here. Go subscribe to this channel as well. It's in the... I think it's in the channels. I think it's in, like, my in the future channels. I'll say his YouTube channel. Sure, go subscribe to him. He doesn't post too much, but... the reason why I pick Retail Row if I have a drop spot is because there's a bunker chest there that, like, has really good guns there. Gotta say, 3 out of 4 times there, or... maybe 2 out of 3, I mean, actually, there is a bunker chest there. That's I bet all you guys know what bunker chest is. Oh, yeah, that's just another friend there, little boy. I dance on everybody whenever I kill somebody. Going one way, it's like, I think it's cool. We dance on people when you go, but when you get killed, but also that can also tell them, oh, this doesn't happen with me often, which is kind of sad. Oh my god. There. I think I need to... yeah, I forgot to take the big part. It's okay. Heal. At least I should take these minis. Like, there's... looks like there's someone nearby. Actually, I should still take this big pot. I think I have time. now. I should just leave those out on there. No! Oh my god. I am very bad today. Land lazy. There's a lot of sweats in my lobby today. It's kind of sweaty. Yeah, I think my drop is, I think I glided too early there. These are kind of overrated here. These firefly jars are kind of overrated. Uh-oh. No, son. Okay. Yeah, I think I should go this. I think I should go same. Drop spot where I landed last time. Okay, finally, we're gonna be taking off here. Not playing my best right now, that's for sure. Think after me. Maybe I should land there. I think I'd get more loot there. So far. That right there is just so useless. Those recyclers. No, I should have warmed up in creative first here. It's a really sweaty lobby today. I have no clue why. Like, oh my god. This skin reminds me of Chugs here. The skin I'm wearing right now. Comp down if you think it the skin here reminds you of Chugs. I think I might have a perfect drop here. Oh no, it's down here. I need meds here. Oh, yeah, these things here. One of the highlights of this video today here. Come on, get in the car. Let's go now. think I should just wreck this here and place a wall there. There. Now. One of my also favorite games is Forza Horizon. And like, yeah, so that helps me with driving in Fortnite. Oh man, okay. Well, I just don't know, like, do I pump in there? Yeah. Alright, well, we're gonna end it there, guys. So, like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. Bye!